New tonight at 11, a neighborhood that has seen more than its fair share of struggles, violence, and neglect is turning things around itself, and the hard work from the people who live there is getting recognized tonight. Their efforts have pulled a community together. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Mark Mullins.
And I'm Amanda Starantino. Tonight, the Far East Side Community Council won the Collaborative Spirit Award, given out by the Indianapolis Neighborhood Resource Center.
But this is more than just symbolic. RTV6's Cameron Riddle shows you how tonight's honor is fueling continued change.
Volunteering or running an organization can sometimes feel like a thankless task, but tonight the members of the Far East Side Community Council are feeling energized after the work in their community has not gone unnoticed.
The Far East Side said enough is enough, and they were ready to do some great things, and they have, and they will.
In an area that often feels overlooked, a grassroots organization is working hard to be the voice of the Far East Side community and make a difference. Without knowing it, you've seen some of the fruits of their labor, like during this past spring when the group hosted an East Side Festival, bringing together 50 organizations to show a different side of what the East Side has to offer.
We definitely believe in servant leadership. You know, no one person, we're doing this for the future, for the kids of the Far East Side. We have a lot of rich history and a lot of pride, and it's good to finally have that narrative changing, and it's being presented in a positive way.
The work being done by the Far East Side Community Council has brought together every thread that makes the East Side one community. Their work stretches from discussing solutions to ending gun violence, to ending food deserts, to hosting back to school and toy drives, to building relationships with city leaders to make sure every voice on the East Side is heard.
It's amazing to know that people see the work that you're putting in, but I could speak for myself in saying that it's not really why we do it. A lot of us do this as volunteer work, and we do this within our community because we feel like it's what needs to happen within our community.
While tonight is a moment to recognize progress, these community leaders know there is still work to do. Work that the Indianapolis Neighborhood Resource Center says is making a difference.
When you think about the Far East Side, a lot of times the area gets painted in a negative way, and this was an opportunity for residents to say, no, we're here, we care, and we've brought together 50 vendors from across the Far East Side and parents and children and groups that really care about the community.
Working for you in Indianapolis, Cameron Riddle, RTV6.
If you know of a group working to unite your community or neighborhood, we want to hear about it. Get in touch with us at workingforyou@rtv6.com.